Hello guys, this is part two, and I changed my corn snake and ball python's cages a little bit, their hideouts a little bit, because the corn snake hideout was too little for it, so I made it a two. This is how I do it. I cut it, and the big piece, it's like two, the same, like, it's kind of this shape, but more bigger. And I just use one and two, but even if I use one and just put another one on top of it, it will still have the cover, and this corn snake will still bump its head. So I cut this part, and I use it for my ball python. So let's take a look, shall we? This is a corn snake tied out. I don't know. Maybe it's still a little for her. I used a lot of tape. I could say that again. But she seems to like it. And my ball pythons. Notice it's covered with a piece I did it. Cut with this one. I didn't want to throw it away. That's a waste. And now she has a very hot hideout. Okay, thanks for watching part two. Please watch part three. You maybe see the secret reveals.